mga ka-nation, this is Ms. O of O Skin Med Spa dito po sa Beauty by O. And today is a very special day because kasama natin ang the new face of O, which is none other than the beautiful KC Concepcion. KC has been my friend for a very long time, and she was the one who cut the ribbon for the opening of the spa 8 years ago, and we've been friends since then. I also did her microblading 3D eyebrows. Ginawa ko po yung kilay niya, mga ka-nation. Napakagandang lumabas. Ito po yung before and after picture ni KC with her old eyebrows and her new microblading eyebrows dito lang po sa O Skincare.
It was nerve-wracking, but then it ended up being something that I actually loved in the end because she really made sure na I was comfortable with the shape of my eyebrows. When it's Miss O doing it, of course, there's a certain level of comfort, a certain level of trust. The red carpet facial was probably my favorite treatment of this trip. It really is like a full-blast pampering session, like, you know, the paraffin treatments for your hands, your feet, and then, like, just the massage and the exfoliation. It really was what I needed, knowing na jet lag ako when I arrived, and ready na ako to face everybody. And tamang-tama, may meet and greet pala.
Today, meron po tayong meet and greet dito po sa loob ng O Skincare, and also kasama din natin ang mga media photographers, some family and friends, at pati kayo, invited ko rin kayo na makisalo sa amin dito po sa loob ng meet and greet natin with KC Concepcion. So, let's go!
I love it here. Like, you know, there are a lot of med spas around, but it's just, at the end of the day, for me, it's the relationship, and she always remembers.
She really appreciates and values the people that helped her get to where she is now. You know, you don't feel that it's just about the money, you don't feel that it's just about business.
We're all having fun, we have lots of food, and I met a lot of people. And KC is very friendly.
I even went to her house in Makati, in the Philippines. So it's so nice to see, you know, like, one of your peers doing great things and big things. So yeah, that was very awesome.
I see some Americans here.
She's very pretty. And I didn't understand most of what was being said. However, she did stop and point me out as the only white guy here, which was pretty funny.
I came in speaking Tagalog and I was like, oh, I need to switch to English.
Friendly pala siya talaga. Funny! Akala ko, artista siya, so napaka-open niya sa amin. Very down to earth talaga.
Yung may-ari, Miss O, napakabait, napakaganda. And she is also the same. Napakabait at napakaganda. Swak talaga.
Hindi mo mag-feel na she's a star, she's so humble. Talagang perfect na brand carrier ng O Skin. Because O Skin is being beautiful inside and out.
My secret's out.
Ang ganda mo, KC.
Thanks to you, Miss O.
I really hope talaga that it grows and prospers more because she's such a good person. And to be connected to her and the things that she does. I mean, I believe in what she does, and her products actually work.
Napakasaya po ng araw namin ngayon kasi nakasama natin ang one and only Miss KC Concepcion, mga family and friends, some of our clients, and also sa mga ka-nation natin na gustong pumasyal dito po sa O Skincare, call us or visit us at Cerritos Branch 369, Los Cerritos Center, Cerritos, and also sa Eagle Rock Mall Branch at 2700 Colorado Boulevard, Suite 103, Los Angeles, California. At ang aming website ay oskinmedspa.com. And remember, from head to toe, gandang totoo. Bye, Ganation! Bye-bye!